welcome back to another video with your Boys Reacts 1, 2, 3. Guys, today what we're gonna be reacting to is the TNT Boys Got to Be There. They did a Michael Jackson cover, so we're here for it. Not to lie or anything like that, I think Kyver might be like that guy in this song. I don't know, I'm just getting that feels. I don't know. You guys let me know what you think before the song. But since you're here for a reaction, you probably already heard it. I don't know. Anywho, I'm gonna go ahead and get into this video. And I'm pretty sure you guys are ready to get into, or for me to get into the reaction. But yeah, Got to Be There, Jackson 5. Guys, I'm more than excited to go ahead and get into this song, this video, whatever you wanna call it. So I have to put on the headset. And that means I gotta let you guys know to like, comment, subscribe, join the Zoo Reacts fam, and in my description has my socials if you want to give me a follow. Other than that, let's go ahead and get into the video. Let's get it, baby. Let's get it, baby.
TNT versions.
Okay. Okay, baby. I haven't heard these guys in a while.
To be there, bring her good signs, and show her that she's my girl. Oh, what a feeling to be.
Their English is really good since the last time we reacted to them. My man got slim, okay.
I need her sharing the world beside me.
Woo-hoo.
Got to be there.
I gotta cool them off, baby. Gotta cool them off. I like his hair jetted like that. It looked pretty cool. Ooh, almost had me out my chat. Though they did just a little bit. Ooh, okay. I can play with his voice, man.
Be there when love begins, and dance everywhere she goes. I've got to be there. She knows that when
she's with me, harmonizing is so good that they're just like, they know what they're doing now, baby. So then I try. They're not trying, man. They just do this now. Listen.
TNT versions.
That's it. Guys. What is TNT Versus? Because we need to be reacted to everything they release. Is this like the TNT Boys little channel or something like that? I don't know, but... what I do know is they killed that song. All right, you guys, I know they released like their own song. We already reacted to that before. Are they releasing more album? Like, what's happening, guys? Inform me, like, slip me on into deets. Anywho, man, it's been your Boys Reacts 1, 2, 3. That was my reaction to the song. I really enjoyed it. Guys, that was like a vibe bop. That was, you know, that was a bop. You already know that was gonna be a bop, but it was a vibe as well. I liked it. Anywho, man, their voices have definitely, I don't say improved because they're already so great, but improved. It's like they don't miss a beat. I mean, they haven't even missed a beat before, but it's just like, I don't know, it's more seamless. You know what I mean? Seamless. Anywho, that was my reaction. Let me know what you guys thought, what you'd like me to react to next. Other than that, it's been your boys Reacts123. I will see you guys tomorrow, the day after, and the day after that, where we upload every single day, haven't missed a day yet. So I'll see you guys tomorrow.